Hi, through this video, we will explain about the usage of mixer at home, which is stand mixer. But before that, your presenter is...
I'm Nurul AIREEN BINTI ALIAS.
I am AUZAIE BINTI ROSLI.
I am NATASHA FARIHANA.
I am Nurul HUSNA.
And I am ELFARIZA.
Mixing is an operation to combine or blend into one mass. There are two types of mixing, which is liquid mixing and solid mixing. Liquid mixer divided into two types, which is impeller and non-impeller mixer. Impeller mixer usually used in manufacturing fruit juice, preparing syrup, and for diluting concentrated solution. Meanwhile, non-impeller mixer is used only in continuous operation or semi-batch. A stationary pan mixer, also known as a vertical mixer, is named as such because the agitator turns on a rotating shaft while the bowl remains stationary, mimicking the way the planets orbit the sun. Stationary mixer can handle batters with a higher moisture content like cake batter or whipped cream. Stationary mixer also offer a number of different attachments, adding to their versatility.
Then, we move to the component of the mixer. There are six main components. Firstly, motor head is to deliver the power to the mixer to be used. It also unlocking and lifting the head back to remove the bowl. Second, speed control. There are different speeds that provide at the mixer. Choosing the right speed gives the best result for your food. Third, beater height adjustment screw. It used to raise and lower the mixer and allow to place or remove the bowl. Fourth, bowl and bowl clamping plate. It's to attach and ensure a proper fit for the bowl. The mixing bowl secure into bowl clamping on the base of the mixer. Next, mixing device. Every mixer comes equipped with a variety mixing device such as flat beater, whip and the hook. Selected the proper mixing device that attached to the mixer, give accomplished task that you need. And lastly, beater shaft. It is located under mixer head and it also used to place the mixing device.
Now, I am going to explain how to handle a stand mixer before using it. First step, place your stand mixer on a flat surface. Place your stand mixer on a flat, hard surface such as kitchen countertop. This will help your ingredients blend more consistently and ensure stability. The second step is choose and attach the appropriate accessory. To accomplish the task at hand, choose the appropriate accessory for the recipe you are working on, such as stirring, mixing, beating, or whipping, or kneading. Next is secure your mixing bowl. The technique for securing your mixing bowl differs depending on whether you have a bowl lid or tin head stand mixer, but it is the same whether you have a glass, stainless steel, or ceramic bowl. Then connect the mixer using a cable into the socket to start using it. After that, begin by combining your initial ingredients. It is easier to add ingredients when your stand mixer hand is tilted back or lower in your bowl. To avoid messes and ensure even blending, work slowly a little at a time. Step 6 is to turn your mixer on and select the correct speed. Choosing the right speed for each task is important. A faster speed doesn't mean your dish will be ready sooner. In fact, each speed on your stand mixer have achieved a particular depending on the recipe and contents. Then, while mixing, at the same time monitor your mixer as it runs. Even though stand mixer are hands-free, you should always keep an eye on them to ensure the proper consistency of your mixture. After you have done using your stand mixer, unplug the mixer by pulling the cable from the socket. The last step is to clean your stand mixer. You can use warm soapy water to clean the coated black beater, dough hook, and mixing bowl. And lastly, before stirring your stand mixer, bowl attachment and accessory, make sure they are completely dry.
A stand mixer is a home appliance that has many uses. This is one example of the use of stand mixer, which is to make waffle. In waffle making, we use a wire whip as a connector because the wire whip serves to beat or whisk the liquid ingredients. Making waffle also need to incorporate air into the material so that the waffle are softer. In addition to the wire whip, the best stand mixer for home use is equipped with at least 3 different accessories, namely wire whip, flat beater and even the hook. A flat beater is used to combine mixture that have a normal to heavy consistency. Meanwhile, the hook are used to knead dough and heavy mixture such as meats for chicken nugget.
Next is the advantages. First, quicker than conventional methods. Save time. The mixer operates more faster and more efficiently, which performs 20 times quicker. Second, programmable. The mixer has a speed setting that can be adjusted based on your circumstances. Third, highly stable. As a result, you won't have to worry about the batter sliding off. The stability means you don't have to hold the bowl while using the stand mixer. Lastly, the disadvantages. It is expensive due to their greater utility and superior build quality. Besides that, it's also
not easy to clean owing to their head design.
Thank you for your attention. Stay safe, everyone, and bye.